underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Yeah.
there. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. Stick it. As Pete would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. I found the jammer. Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. Green's a little off on these bills. Guess the Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the underground and the Magia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.